chaos. Poverty here. Poverty.
No.
Ready? I'm about to show you something terrifying. I already pissed myself.
No.
The idea of having one singular product that can do one singular thing you want, play movies, music, go online, make calls, send text messages, and play video games was something dreams were made of. I mean, you know those bears they sell at Hot Topic? Yeah, they made an anime out of them. And I'd invest in that.
Really?
Yes.
I've been staring at this all day, I still don't get it.
Ryan, look out!
What are you doing? The funeral home's that way.
Would you like to lick my muffin?
That isn't a muffin, that's a chimichanga.
Oh!
This is gonna sting. Why Scott didn't like Mario Kart Wii that much, number 3.
Oh my god!
What the fuck?
It all started 23 years ago, the doctor said.
I come to make an announcement. Shadow the Hedgehog's out.
The Simpsons Arcade, not the Simpsons Arcade, the Simpsons Arcade. This was a reimagining of the original game from 1991. How do you even properly say this title?
Hello, I'm Luigi and...
So it looks like Tenkaichi 3 was published by Atari, and Funimation Entertainment had their fingers in it too. And that is just a vat of letters and numbers. And Bandai Namco Games definitely put some work into this one here, and we can't forget Spike. Who could forget Spike? And Cryware too!
How about you just open your sister present from this year?
Oh boy, I hope it's a snake!
This is bears.
Yeah?
No!
Don't forget to watch Family.
What are you
on? Anime!
Too?
Bang, 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 bang.
What the dog doing?
Say hello to my little friend!
What's up,
friends?